you too. I just want to let everyone know that I am alive. I know it's been a really long time since I've made a video. I have a lot of excuses, if you will. If any of you have been reading my updates on my main channel page, which is a good idea if you wonder what's going on in my life, my computer crashed, and it was a lot of problems, and it took the computer shop a really long time to figure it out. It was actually in the shop for over a month, and needless to say, I've lost like a lot of business on my Etsy store, and my blog slowed down in updates, and obviously videos came to a halt. So that's why I've been gone for so long. The only thing I could really do is go to the library and check my mail and whatnot, and reply to comments here and there. I have my computer now, as well as a new HD camera. I'm still learning its settings and everything about it as far as lighting and whatnot. Hopefully the quality of the video will look better than what they used to. If not, then I'm not doing something right. Wish me luck. I'll try my best to figure it out. I have some things coming up soon, some hairstyles and some makeup looks. I get a lot of requests on makeup looks, but I usually feel a little uncomfortable to do them because my last video camera was just such bad quality. I really couldn't get good looks to come out right. So if you want to know what's going on and you're worried that I may have died again, just go to my blog and read my newest post. I try to update anywhere between 2 and 5 times a week. Like I said, it's a little bit easier for me to update my blog than it is make an entire video when usually my son's awake or I have multiple things to do at once. So that's about it. All I really wanted to do was give you an update and let all of you know what was going on here. And so yeah, I'll try to get to some new videos soon, hopefully some hairstyles and some makeup looks. And I just hope all of you will forgive me for this lack of activity, and I thank all of you for all of your support. Love y'all. Bye-bye.